was quite an interesting experience to visit this exhibition at the Capitol Museum. This exhibition talks a lot about the work of the International Committee of the Red Cross, of the ICRC, and it brought to me plenty of memory, plenty of souvenirs, because I've been working with this organization for the last 20 years. One item that was displayed was a bulletproof jacket and a helmet that were used by ICRC delegates in Bosnia-Herzegovina. It touched me a lot because I was working at that time in this place. I was myself based in Zenica in 1993, so 23 years ago. And these flak jackets, these bulletproof jackets, these helmets were part of my uniform. Instead of having a suit, we were wearing these equipment because it was extremely dangerous. And for me, it was the first experience also in my life of being in a conflict. It made me understand the suffering my parents went through during World War II in Europe. And when I came back from Bosnia at the time, I felt much closer with my family, with my parents, because I could discuss with them what they have, what they had lived in Europe during World War II. At that time in Bosnia, I was working for a small French NGO, and there I discovered a much bigger organization, much more efficient, the ICRC. And this is by seeing them operating in the field, by looking at their efficiency, at their risk management, that I definitely wanted to become a delegate. So I applied, and I was lucky. I was recruited very, very quickly after this this experience in Bosnia. It was also for me a very special mission, because this is where I met my my wife, who's still my wife at the moment, and we worked together for the same organization, and we had the same passion, the same objective, to bring some good and to alleviate as much as we could the suffering of this population in the middle of a conflict. So yes, a very important experience for me. And when I saw this bulletproof jacket or this helmet at the exhibition at the Capitol Museum here in Beijing, I had immediately a kind of flashback from my from my 25-year-old period as a young humanitarian worker, full of enthusiasm, full of energy, but not knowing the world, and it gave me plenty of motivation to continue. I never stopped since then working for a humanitarian organization. I've been working with ICRC since now 21 years. It's my life. So this exhibition at the Capitol Museum was also a good illustration of the life I've been living in many different countries over the last 20 years. So I really encourage you to visit this exhibition at the Capitol Museum. It's an interesting journey into the reality of the world of the last 150 years.